Hey guys, it's JackSpar123, and today we're on the Gaming Evolved Modded Ark server, and while I'm recording this, I haven't yet uploaded the second episode, so second episode's coming out before this, but I'm recording this before second episode came out. Anyways, so I crafted up this super good tech gear. You craft it like this inside of all of these. Anyways, so I was just really pumped and really wanted to wear this stuff because just look at it. And in today's episode, what we are going to try and do is get ourselves a manticore, because I got a really good egg. I have 23 days to find a female manticore, knock it out, and get whatever it takes. And I don't know the controls for this. Man, I look derpy. Did I remember the chest plate? Yeah, that's just bugged. So, I think it's an end key. Not that one, obviously. F1 game. It should be powered, or actually it shouldn't. Armor requires to power armor, will self-destructive fully drain. We need absorbent substance. How do we get that? This is really weird. I do like chemistry though, so yay. And now we need the substance. I have no clue how to craft these things. Tech tank requires for energy boost. We want the jetpack though, so to get the jetpack, we need fuel, and we need sap in angler gel. We could always worry about this another time, but I already started the episode by wearing it, so yeah. We kinda need to finish this off. So, chemistry bench, I believe, would probably be made in the fabricator. So let's look this up. Chemistry bench. That is weaker armor than this one. This one is 350, that's 200. Also, it can't be powered up, so at least I don't think it can. Post in the comments if you know, because I have absolutely no clue. And FPS is freaking out. So we need to put in that structures crafting chemistry bench. We need metal, spark powder, crystal, whatever. We have all of these stuff, so we should be fine. I think we're running a little low on metal. Might have to do a little drop by syntax base. Wink wink, nudge. I'm kidding. I'm not going to always rely on him. It was just to start off to help me get started. I'm not going to be using him. I wasn't using him. He was allowing me to use his items. And spark powder and crystal. Spark powder and crystal. Spark powder and crystal. Crystal. Spark powder, I think, is in one of these things. Let's just search up spark. There we go. No, not spark. T. Spark. P. Okay, we're back and we got the tactical power tool. Will self-destruct if fully drained. And now if we equip it.
Press Alt F6 to activate tactical tech armor.
Alt F6. Tactical tech armor activated. This is so tactical. Light gathering, light dimming. What else is here? X, C, B, M is map, L. Oh, here we go. So, these are all the controls. So we can go invisible. Admin flamethrower, that's all. Alt F8. Number pad jump boost. P, emergency descent for flight mode. Where's just normal flight mode? Alt number pad. Alt number pad minus. Home is hover mode. Okay, this stuff is confusing. Haven't even used this thing very much and I'm already getting a little low on the battery for my liking. It's just pet peeves that I have. Let's go for the let's melee boost. So that's alt 6.
Melee boost activated.
Okay, let's see how much damage we do now. This should be real power. Increase melee damage by 50%. Okay. Let's just run out here and go chop some fools. Why is there a Pokeball there? The world will never know. $8,000 damage. Not the best damage, but it'll have to do. It used to do a lot more damage. Oh yeah, 11,000 is a lot more. I was doing like 16 at one point. Why? Arc. FPS and all of that jazz are being mean. So,
melee boost deactivated.
There we go. So technically I shouldn't be losing any battery. Any battery whatsoever. Okay, here we go. How do we activate it? P? Some button. Let's see what we look like. Oh, dang. We look so cool. Okay. And flying. Number pad is desert goggles and FLY. All functions require a battery cube. Melee gas mask. Bug repellent. We have bug repellent. That's the best. Okay, so toggle flight mode, alt F8. So end alt.
Flight mode activated.
Oh, there we go. The thing we were looking for. We are the kings of the sky. It's weird that that didn't make any noise. So, let's, since we've done this, let's look for a manticore. Oh gosh, it's really hard to turn with this. Oh yeah. Really hard to turn. Let's, we have blue energy behind us, or at least our butt color is blue. Let's descend a little bit because we are really high up. I know I saw a wyvern all the way over there, but we aren't looking for a wyvern. We are looking for a manticore. Which I do know manticores spawn over here, which is why we're going over here. Let's quickly land. Ha ha ha! I saw a manticore. It should have been female. If it's not, I am going to be so sad. There's another wyvern. Wyverns don't really care, so I don't have to try to avoid them. It's the manticores that will get ya. Okay. It was over here somewhere. I'll be or be when I find it. Oh, never mind. It's right there. Okay. Let's see what gender it is. It's female. Yay. And now we gotta knock it out. The easy part is done. It's now knocking it out. That's the hard part. Oh god. It's going right after BK's stuff. Poor BK. It always shoots me so far. What is wrong with me? Show your ugly face. No, Zubat, you are so dumb. I am going to kill you. Zubat. Caw. I am killing Zubat. I don't care. And now I'm stuck. Where are you, Zubat? Sit the heck still. I don't care. You are dying. Actually, I still need you. But I am going to kill you, Zubat. Let's just... Can I even damage him? There we go. Get him pretty close to dead. There we go. This way, he's going to die no matter what. This is what he deserves. He has ruined two manticores now. Now, if you guys are going to say, oh, it's not a big deal. It is a big deal. Manticores are rare spawns from what I've seen. And now when I dismount him, I'm going to go to the moon. So let's dismount like that. Knock myself over there. Okay, let's come here. Cycle to passive. If you die to a manticore, you're dead. I'm not rebuilding another Zubat. They're too stupid, broken. All of that crap. Worst part is, he made me think I knocked out the manticore. Those are wyverns. Oh. I don't want to touch water. I'll be back when I find another manticore. Let's do this. Weaker manticore, where are you? This is 135. Where's the other one? Let's just search up Manticore. 135, 17. Drop item. That would have been bad if I ate it. Oh, okay. Now that's just mean game. One, three, five, drop item. Incubating, okay, here we go.
Now we gotta wait a few hours for this Manticore to hatch.
Let's accept him, name him Charles. And this is Charles the Manticore. Oh, he doesn't look that bad. Come on, Charles, we gotta take you outside. I actually like the look of Charles. Come on, Charles. Charles Dickens. 3, 2, 1, 0. Cuddle. Oh, walk. Come on. Yay. Oh, you wanna know what's going to be the worst part? We increase the food decrease by a lot. This guy's going to die. I can guarantee it. Let's just drop Wyvern Milk in him. And how about some meat? Focal meat. Wants to go on another walk. Maybe we might be able to get him to 100%. Just maybe. If we get lucky. I think his food goes up every time he goes on a run or something. So, yeah. Where's the other Manticore egg? I don't know. I don't know what I've been told. Killing Manticores is all I know. Sound off. He's growing pretty quick. It shouldn't be too long. I'll see you guys when this guy is either dead or done growing up. And he really likes walks. Okay guys, we're back. I went hunting for an alpha gorilla and I got its head. And now all we gotta do is go back over and grab the parts. So it should be pretty easy. Syntac has joined the Ark. Okay. Fireball. And what was the other thing we needed? A dragon scale. Alpha dragon scale. Okay. So we are going to have a fire alpha Manticore, whatever. He should be the right type of creature. If he's not, rip. Is this a rip situation? Here. I'm gonna read up on what we gotta do. Okay.
Alpha Manticore Y. One Fire Wyvern Tower. Talon.
Oh. We need a Lightning Wyvern Talon. Thankfully, we have that. I wasn't able to find a Dodo Rex. So, yeah. Rip. I'm pretty sure I killed one earlier, though. It must have been a Mago or something. Okay. Light. Where is our Lightning Wyvern Talon? We have a fire. Do we have the lightning on us? Where did I put it? Oh, maybe it's on the Onyx. Okay, you guys, we're back. Finally, I found a Lightning Wyvern. Okay. Now. Let's hope. That this thing has a lightning claw. It dropped a bag, so it has to. Okay. Just get off. Yes! We got one. Well, it's not quite the one type that we're looking for. But it should be the right. It should work still, is what I'm getting at. If it doesn't, then I am going to be so sad. I've been recording so far for 2 hours and 19 minutes. I am not a happy camper today. All we gotta do is get home, place the lightning claw in, press X. Wait, before pressing X, we take out all of the important items, and then we press X. I am so surprised that I found a lightning wyvern all the way out there. It wasn't even that high of a level. I'll have to recheck. I didn't really read the level, I just one-shot it. It ain't my fault. Okay. And Neo's base should be right here. Yep. Okay, let's land. Take all of the important items off him, like this Fire Wyvern Talon, Blue Cherry, Red Cherry, and that's about it. Okay, this should work, please. Yes! Charles. Oh, off goes Charles. And now we have, I hope it's a fire one. I don't recall. Arctic. Ooh. This looks really cool. An apex snow. Let's put the prime meat in him. Wow, those aren't bad stats. And now what we do is we get off him, we just run all the way on over to our ship, wherever it may be, right there. Okay, I hate the speed that I have. Anyways, so now what we do is we take our one head, the Prime slash Mega Manticore head, and this should transform our Manticore into a Prime. Dun dun dun. Apex Manticore level set. If only he retained his levels. Let's put that in. Press X. Removed one Prime Manticore. And now we have the coolest Manticore ever. I love how he's no longer like Sonic Fast. Oh, not super good damage. I can spam it. Let's increase our HP a tad bit and our melee damage. Let's go right about here. Go there. Let's go and stop there. Oh, that's Birdie. I almost just killed Birdie. Let's see if it actually kills. Nope. I can't kill Birdie. That's a lot of damage, though. Wow. This is a little OP. He's eating like mad. Let's be a little bit more careful with him. We don't want to kill our new friend. Let's go show this to Syntech. Oh gosh. Really bad screen flickers. That's a bad sign. My graphics card has had enough. I'll end off the episode here. If you guys enjoyed, please be sure to hit the like button and comment down below what was your favorite part. I'm JackSparrow123 and I hope to see you all in the next episode. Bye bye.